anything that he says, anything.
But she had a car accident.
I wonder what else he lies about. Why is he hiding the attack?
Perhaps it's just easier.
God.
Sorry.
I wish I wasn't so frightened all of the time. Do you really think this is a good idea?
There are plenty of case histories of patients going back to where they suffered trauma. Actually, it's very rarely effective.
So why are we doing it?
We're building trust.